That's the big black boar I was talking about. He's big. What happened when you moved forward? You squeaked the seat.
That right there.
It must have been that. He caught that. It was gone. They're here. You gotta be super quiet. They're hard to fool. That was a nice big boar. It's okay, there's more.
That thing is squeaky. I rub it on there. It's squeaky.
Get ready. It's tough sometimes.
I know.
He had that one opportunity. He just moves fast, you know?
Yeah. I think that I should have shot him while he was by the post.
So you learned a lot there, right? Next time, have the bow up, and as soon as she gives you that opportunity, you just draw it back and hit anchor.
Yeah.
It takes a lot of time. You know?
So we were sitting in the blind today for, I don't know, about 3 hours, I guess. And we had that boar come in, and he came in several times, and Gage just didn't feel comfortable shooting. So we decided to get out, he had disappeared. Well, we get out and we start walking back to where I had parked the side by side, and we see him coming through the pines. We just stopped behind a big tree right here. And we just waited, and the boar just came poking along, and he walked out, and Gage put a good shot on him. So we're gonna give him a little bit of time here, and then we'll go get him.
Good
shot. That was awesome. That was awesome.
That was a pretty far, that's farther shot than what I've been preparing for.
Let me step it off.
Yeah, that was, what, maybe 15 yards
probably,
or so?
Probably so.
Pretty big, eh?
That's a good hog, son. We don't see him too much bigger than that around here.
That's where I hit him at.
Yep. That's the exit wound there. You did a good job.
Thanks.
That was a good shot.
Thanks. And couldn't get a good shot, so we decided to leave the blind. And whenever we left, we saw him through the woods. And I knocked an arrow, got ready, and he worked his way back towards us. I don't guess he saw me very good or something. And he turned broadside. He was probably 15 yards, and I just sent an arrow and put him down.
One, two, three. There we go. Got him. Load it up. Excellent. All your dad's working out. Lucky in a tree.
Looka there, looka there. That's awesome, son. Proud of you. Tell me about it. That is a, look at his teeth.
Well, I had a lot of opportunities to shoot him in the blind, but I just wasn't comfortable with none of them, so we was ready to leave. He was gonna come pick y'all up, but he was probably 15 yards away. Well, we left the blind and we saw him through the woods while he was leaving, so I knocked an arrow and he was like 15 yards away, and so I just shot him.
That's a big rascal. Shot him with your bear recurve?
72.
72 model bear Kodiak recurve. Which head was up? Was that the VPA?
Yes, sir. I don't know what happened to my arrow.
Oh, you didn't find it?
But
it's
worth
okay.
It.
It's worth it. That's good.
I just let it rip. Mr. Bill was like, "You think that's too far? Are you sure?"
How far was it?
15 yards.
Solid 15.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, really, probably 18.
How much does he weigh, you figure? 125?
I would say 125 to 130. He's a good boar, for sure. Beautiful colors in
him. Yeah, he is.
I heard that he's going on your wall.
Well, she's the one that's going to have to make that decision.
No, I want to get the skull with just the teeth.
Nothing to it.
Huh?
I want to get the skull with... So you can see the teeth and stuff.
I hate to bring this up now, but you can do both.
Really?
Yeah. They don't use the real skull in the mount. They just use foam. That's nice. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You having fun?
Yes, sir.